Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. If you are a fan of popular TV show The Great British Bake Off, there is a good chance you will recognize this glorious 9-bed Georgian manor. The resplendent lawn of the Grade 2 listed Harptree Court, in Somerset, was where series 3 and 4 of the hit bakery show was filmed. It is not the only TV appearance for the grand house, which comes with 51 acres of land, a luxury treehouse at the property featured on George Clark's Amazing Spaces on Channel 4. At the time the series of The Great British Bake Off was filmed, it was still hosted by Mel and Sue, with the beloved Mary Berry. Scroll down for video. The extraordinary Grade 2 listed Georgian manor stands in an elevated position with amazing views of its lush grounds and the Chew Valley. The property also comes with 51 acres of gardens and parkland, a traditional stable yard and separate cottage and luxury treehouse. The treehouse pictured was built in 2011 as is tucked away among a number of beautiful trees. It is currently let out on a two-nightly basis via Canopy and Stars. The house was built in 1797 by Charles Harcourt, Masters of Bath, for Joshua Scrope, but was sold soon afterwards in 1803 to the Waldegrave family, then sold again in 1858 to a Miss Gurney. It was bought in 1879 by William Wildman Kettlewell, whose son William Robert Wildman Kettlewell served as a commander in the Royal Navy during World War I. It was purchased in 1920 by the Hill family. Savills is co-marketing the property with Knight Frank. Harptree Court is in the beautiful village of East Harptree, within an area of outstanding natural beauty, and is one of the preeminent houses in the area. There is also a sitting room, home office, kitchen, breakfast room, butler's pantry, utility room and another toilet. The staff flat comprises a kitchen, sitting room, bedroom and bathroom. The property also comes with 51 acres of lush gardens and parkland, a separate cottage and treehouse and stable yard, as well as the 9 bedrooms. It also comes with 51 acres of gardens and parkland, a separate cottage and treehouse, a stable yard and stable yard. The treehouse was built in 2011 and is completely self-contained, with a large veranda, king-size bed, shower and toilet. You can rent out the treehouse for £300 a night, so the property comes with a way of generating income. According to the Times, in the 1803 advertisement, the house is described as an elegant freestone mansion house, 150 feet in front, containing a dining parlor 36 feet by 32 feet, a library of same dimensions, with drawing room, study, breakfast parlor, entrance hall, elegant light staircase, airy bed chambers and suitable apartments, kitchen, hall and other inferior offices, stabling for 12 horses, double coach house and conveniently detached barn and other outhouses. The master bedroom has a large bay window, with an ensuite, and give you a picturesque view of the Chew Valley. A number of former farm buildings lies to the northeast of Harptree Court and has its own road access. They could be suitable for redevelopment, subject to getting the necessary planning permission. The property can be accessed via two driveways and there is a third entrance near the stable yard. There are also a number of greenhouses, animal shelters and stores across the property and land. The house also has a staff flat, which comprises a kitchen, sitting room, bedroom and bathroom and also a sitting room, home office, kitchen, butler's pantry and utility room. George Nares, the property agent, said, "The mini estate is ring-fenced, with a two-bedroom cottage, a magnificent walled garden, former stable yard, farm buildings and currently generates a significant annual income. Whilst a fabulous family home in its own right, there is scope for a variety of uses."